I'm Darren Kagan, and this is DarrenKagan.com, and I want to introduce you to a new member of the team around here. This right here, this is Lily Pisa, the new three-legged, hello there, the new three-legged foster cat. Now, I'm loving being a mom, a foster mom to Lily Pisa. She gets along great, even though she's missing her right back leg. Here, let me show you that. We got two front legs, but just one back leg. She has yet to tell me what happened back there, but she gets along great, and Darla Dog really likes her too. She showed up a couple months ago, about a month after Tripod, the three-legged wonder cat, passed away. Now, we weren't ready to adopt a new animal, but it sure is nice to have the kitty energy back around the house. Anyhow, I'm sharing with you because I want you to know about a great new program. It's called Foster a Lonely Pet for the Holidays, and it's sponsored by PetFinder.com. The idea is you contact a local animal shelter and bring one of their animals home for the holidays. It's all in honor of the Hallmark Hall of Fame movie, A Dog Named Christmas. Of course, the idea is that you fall in love with your visitor and you keep them permanently. As for me and Lily Pisa, are you here to stay? Well, my friends laugh when I call her my foster cat. They point out that, well, let's see, she's got the new purple collar, see that, and a new bed, and what about the name? Well, she arrived with the name Lily, but all three-leggers around here need a special name, hence Lily Pisa, as in a little leaning tower. So, is Lily here to stay? Well, I dare you to try out the foster program for the holidays and tell me what you think. I'm Darren Kagan, and this is Lily Pisa, and we're hoping you click all around DarrenKagan.com exactly for more inspiring stories that show the world what's possible.